Alright guys, there's two areas left. I'm gonna take my favorite one for the last one. I don't believe you can go in either of these. Yeah, you can't go in either of those. But, interesting enough, I didn't know about this one. Like, I must have played the game a few times before I even knew this place existed. So you go to this mirror and it's like, well, what the heck's the point of this? Like, you gotta look at it through it or something. I forget how you're supposed to know it exists, but my buddy showed it to me. Wrong one. There's a way to know about it. I don't know, you can tell like the walls are different colors, and if you compare it to that one, it's a lot brighter. So it's like, should I go in there? Yeah, that's like the one I never knew about. It's no man's land. Mostly I have a big head. I don't agree with that statement. I'm gonna start with this one here. I'll just do it easily and just go up to the top. The deep freeze is called. It's basically very it's kind of a cool maze. You gotta go a very specific way, and like you can't quite tell by looking at it. It looks like you can, but you actually can't. But that's about it. Here we go! Alright, now that wasn't too hard now, was it, partner? So I was in the deep freeze. 77 problems in a starring. Snowman's big head. Look at the red coin star right there. Oh, gosh, no. Another bully to take on. Huh, there's another one. That was quick. How long have I actually been playing for, like, 2 minutes again? If I had to pick a level that was my least favorite in the game, would it be this one? Maybe. Like, it's not a bad level. I'm saying it's like my... It's probably what I'm used to the least. But no, you know what? Maybe that Rainbow Ride was my least favorite level. I don't know. This one's not a bad one. It's pretty creative, actually. Like, this is a great level, but it's just... The setup has always bugged me. I don't know what it is. But again, no level in this game, period, is... Oh, you're stupid. No level in this game is bad, period. None. They're all great levels. Like, I don't have any criticism for the game. Yeah, I usually got criticism for that stuff. Okay, if I can do this... I believe one of these is a star. Yep. You don't have to do it that way. You can get a shell to easily surf here, but basically, you go that way eventually. Yeah, but you slide off very easily. Here we go. Surf's up, dude. I can get on the thing. That's 3 stars in how much time? Like, I don't know. I don't use my timer in this game. I just get stars. Rolled in a freezing pond, all right. Okay, maybe I'll do the first one now. Where's the ba-bomb? I was calling bomb-bombs. Even to this day, I call them that. Ba-bomb, where is it? Stupid name aside. No, this is hot. Easy. Come on. Wow, really? That's the igloo one. Alright. Boing. Uh-oh. Oh. Don't get... Oh, yeah. Just get the bird. You know what I might as well do, actually, since I'm here? Might as well bounce. Jump. Jump. Jump around. Pretty sure there's another way to do it, but this way makes sense. I love surfing. It's so cool. I don't know if there's any other way, but this is, like, the main way. Nope, this is the main way. Whoops. This one here has got a special place in my heart. When I first found out about it at my friend's house, I'm like, what are you talking about? So this is the one here's having trouble finding the igloo now to get here. This is where I first saw it. What are you looking at? Huh? Needless to say, this is a good place to get all 100 coins too. Look at all those. What's it called? All those coins in those in the wall. And then one of the mazes. And again, what I love about these old games, they're just quick in and out. Some games take 10 minutes or 20 minutes to figure out one mission. It's like, ugh, I'm bored now. But that's not necessarily a bad thing. Some long games are awesome, just on the execution. And some people like them because you can really just get more done. So, like GTA San Andreas versus Vice City is a heck of a lot more, which is kind of annoying. My buddy loves it because, for him, there's always something to do. So, you know, it's your preference, really. For me, it's a hard call. They're both such well-made games. I don't know. Here we go! So there's four missions I've done. Now I just gotta get the red coin. Yeah, okay, this one here, I can get any star at any time. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna end it here, guys. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.